Hey guys, what's going on? It is Ryan here, and today we're going to be taking a look at the Nouske Flip Folio wallet case for the iPhone 6 and 6S. This case fits nice and snug into the phone, no issues of it falling out. It has a soft, bendable inner case. It offers some protection to the phone. However, I don't believe it will protect much against a drop from eye level onto a hard surface. There are strong enough magnets to keep the case closed while keeping it easy to open without much force. When the case is fully open, it snaps back to the magnet with a very strong connection, which can be kind of hard to pull apart once it actually does close. All the buttons are accessible and remain responsive, giving good feedback when pressed. The ports at the bottom are very accessible for your lightning cable and headphones. It has a good leather feel in the hand. It feels like a quality product in the hand. The case makes the phone that bit grippier, however it is still quite slippy in the hand, which is just something to be aware of when holding your phone out in public. The case features a raised back to protect the camera, however there is a minimal protection to the camera from the top corner side. This may be an issue if dropped on this corner. There is a speaker opening for the front of the case, so you'll be able to speak on the phone while the wallet is closed. Unlike some more expensive flip cases, they offer just a blank cutout in this area, while this case features a small grill to keep the dust out. While using the case as a stand, it does not hold a particularly firm grip. It will tend to slip unless it is set to the right angle. The pocket inside that holds your cards is a very tight fit and you will struggle to fit any more than two cards in. Overall, it is a good quality case with full accessibility to ports and buttons. I would like to see more protection in certain areas around the phone, such as the camera. That is my review of the Nouske Flip Folio wallet case for iPhone 6 and 6S. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.